We are an altar of broken stone.
Do not do anything to him. Your love for me has proven to your willingness to obey its sacrifice. I promise to provide a sacrifice that happens to you and the nations that come far beyond what you'll be able to see. Because you have obeyed my voice and do not withhold your son from me, all the nations of the earth will be blessed. Through you, I too will give up my one and only son as the perfect sacrifice, as you don't have to. He will endure being beaten and ridiculed and will rise again for the sins of your descendants. I promise to do this. Stars of heaven, surely you will be blessed.